key won't turn backwards to the off position. So this right here, pop off, stick a screwdriver in it. There it goes.